Yelling in your ear, your morning DJ of the year, just bringing you a little bit of Christmas cheer. The wind is blowing and the air is cold. Chicago winters are always bold. When the cold air turns and his heart is brittle, just warm up with LaDonna Tittle.
Now when you see someone with a smile, you can bet your tittle is on their dial. Too tough and smooth for GJ style. Just listen to me for a little while. From all of us to all of you, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year too.
Celebrate with us.
We're just for you and a nut named Banana.
There's most of my game. I'm a crazy kind of guy and I'm really fun loving. I keep my friends warm in the microwave oven. Now last year, I want you to know, I spent a lot of time under the mistletoe. A lot of girls came up to me to see if I knew Mr. Richard Pegee.
Well, listen to me, please understand that I'm Richard Pegee, your dusty record man. And I watch the traffic from hour to hour and check your ride from the Sears Tower. Every December through the snow and slush, the city goes crazy in the Christmas rush. The holiday spirits and some holiday blues. Here's Gorgeous Gordon with some Christmas news.
Everybody go, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. Don't forget, Kwanzaa too, the holidays are here.
I'm jamming.
She's gorgeous.
With some newsy news. And I have a Christmas tip just for you to use. Have an argument with your folks and friends, but make up when the holiday season ends. I know you're saying that sounds kind of funny, but you don't buy gifts and you save a lot of money. Just kidding, y'all, and I'm wishing you well. Diane Thompson's got a story to tell.
Diane Thompson here with the late newscast. Don't you know they saved the best for last? 'Twas the night before payday, and all through the station, all the checks would decrease because of inflation. Throughout the whole building was an eerie chill, 'cause they failed to pay the heating bill. There was one warm place, and this is the truth. There were 25 folks in the DJ booth.
Merry Christmas!
Happy Kwanzaa!
Merry Christmas!
Happy Kwanzaa!
Do you know what this rap was meant to do? It was just to say Merry Christmas to you.
And Happy Kwanzaa to you, my dear, and to all of you. Have a Happy New Year.
This Christmas delight was written by Casper. No record shop has it, so don't you ask for this Christmas wish. Was just for thee from the all-new WJPC. Everybody!